my best friend. I knew you would be the best stepmother for my children. I knew you were someone I could comfortably be myself with. I knew we would always take care of each other. I knew you would be someone I could trust with my heart and soul. I knew we would always be together. The day I met you, the day I knew you would love me, marry me, grow old with me. Megan, you could have said, I'm going to miss you out.
Aww. I know that together we build a life far better than either of us could imagine alone. I promise to not back into your truck again. Or if I do, to tell you before you go to the Dunkin' Donuts parking lot. I promise to let you make the bed whenever I can. I promise to RV with you to wherever it goes and takes us. I promise to be your best friend. I promise to incorporate made-up and outdated words into my vocabulary like chiffarobe, bedchamber, and pantaloons on occasion, and to let you to do the same on more occasions. I promise to talk and to listen to you, to trust and appreciate you. I promise to always laugh at your Chinese accent. Wow. I promise to help you with your long arm syndrome and stretch your back. I promise to always kiss you hello when I see you. I promise to answer all questions on sideburn evenness, eyeglass appropriateness, and dicky folding. I promise to answer all questions. Oh, I did that one. I promise to cook with Michael and take Alex to Hot Topic and to continue to love them as my own. I promise to appreciate you, respect you, and cherish your uniqueness. I promise to support, comfort, and strength, and strengthen you through life's joys and sorrows. I promise to STF you once the F has been made. I promise to share hopes, thoughts, and dreams as we continue our life together. And most of all, I promise to always and forever treasure the greatest romance I have ever seen and the never-ending love story of the highly acclaimed book by Scott Michael, You and I. And a big fuck yeah, I say, Jay, do you want to focus?